What's up, everybody? Madcap here, and welcome back to more... Oh, I just forgot the name of the game. Jesus Christ. Cut! What is up, everybody? Madcap here, and welcome back to more Oddworld Stranger's Wrath HD. As always, this corresponds to our backward-compatible podcast. This will be episode number 2. And, as always, check out Gaming with Dweavis for all his fun-filled adventures. And you can listen to us discussing this on the podcast, so check that out as well. But for now, we are on Packrat Palooka. We just finished up Meagly McGraw, I believe is what his name was. A stupid double-ass bastard. Yeah, that's who it was. Yep, I guess it's not supposed to show him, like, the bottom half of him, so... Yeah, but we're moving on. Packrat Palooka, you are our victim. 800 alive, 300 dead, so he's not worth a whole lot. He went and took Eugenius's laptop. That might not sound like much, but it's got the town's power grid on it. What? How's a power grid on a laptop?
Oh, going after Packrat Palooka,
that's
are
weird.
You? Well, you ain't never gonna bust into his junkyard unless you learn the top secret password. There's an informant named Scuzz in town.
Scuzz?
Hates that pack rat. Bet he'd help you. Ah, sweet revenge.
Okay, so we're looking for Scuzz. Alright. Let us go find Scuzz. Actually, where did he say? I didn't even know where he said he was. Just somewhere in town. Wait, don't I have a flashy thing for where I'm supposed to go? Right? Oh, wait, no, I don't even have a map in this game, do I? No. Okay. Do I have a map? No, there's no map there. There's no map there. Investigate the Scuzz fella. He may have the password to get in the background. Okay. Well, let's find out where that is, shall we? Are you Scuzz?
Hey.
No. Wait, do one of you tell me where he is?
Hey, you know where I might find a fella named Scuzz?
Oh, that guy. Guess he'd be where any outlaw.
Aw, man.
In them dang sewers.
The dank sewers. Back we go here. I should have bought some ammo. Oh well. For the normal guys, I seem to be fine with what I've got. It's just the bosses that end up using a bunch of weird stuff.
I wonder if anyone's down here.
Put them up where I can see them!
Look here. I'm just looking for a fella. Goes by a Scuzz.
Well, you found him. Now what do you want?
I'm after Palooka. I needs to get in the junkyard.
Palooka, huh? Well, to get that two-timing punk, you're gonna need a password.
And you're gonna give it to me.
Password is.
Whoa, did you just say?
Yep, that's it.
Wow.
Get that double crossing jackass.
What the hell was that? Oh, wow. Wait, where am I going now? Not there. Okay, I'm assuming I'm supposed to go back out. And to some other location. Oh boy, that was rich. Rich comedy, that was.
My kids study hard so they don't turn out like Scuzz.
Gotta find Packrat Palooka. The hell kind of name is that?
Packrat Palooka. Was that in Mongo Valley? Packrat's Junkyard. Where is Packrat's Junkyard? Mongo Valley. Bounty. General Store. That sign says nothing. Temple Valley. Junkyard! Here we go! I love these signs. I think that's my favorite part of this game so far. These signs are so informative and helpful. Guess we just keep going this way. To Mongo Valley. Do not want to go to Mongo Valley. To Junkyard. Guess we're going this way. Those signs remind me a lot of Borderlands for some reason. I don't know why. What is this? Oh, this must be the... upgraded spiders. Wait, I don't use this now, right? Spiders? Nope, I guess it just works. Okay. Good to know. Alright. Hip. My eyes watering. All that laughing. It's so breathy detrimental in here. Have I even used you? What are you? Oh yeah, I could stand to have a couple more of you, I suppose. I would like to upgrade my lightning bugs. That would be awesome. Can't make that jump. What is that? It's red, so I can target it. Alright, well, let's go down here. This can only be bad, I'm assuming. Get over here, just in case I need you. Okay. Oh, bees. These would be handy to have. Assuming I'm gonna need a lot of these, though. Yep. Oh, yeah, I can hold more ammo now. That's right. I missed that one. $5.99. Sweet. Wait, was I supposed to come down here? No. Okay, maybe I can make that jump. Oh, I bet if I run, I can do it. As bets. Circling around this pole. Got nothing better to do while climbing. Alright, here we go, we're running. Here we go. Hazoop! Yes!
I got a password to see Packrat. It's pack your ass.
I love making people see things. All right, I'm opening the door.
Okay.
Try not to track dirt everywhere.
Try not to track dirt everywhere. You got it, buddy. Aye, aye, Captain. Hello? Hoo-ah! I might be tracking dirt everywhere, accidentally. Oh. Slide on down to hell. Okay. What do we got going on here? Oh, nope. There's nobody over here. I am now detected.
Get into the junkyard! Take him out!
Somebody gonna come up here? No? I do have a map! Why didn't my map show up when I was in the town? Oh, hey, look at this. There's two of you there, so I can't possibly get both of you. Uh-oh. Damn it! Alright. Heal a little bit. Ah, shit. Running past. Capture him. Heal. Tab. Uh-oh. Shit. I did not know there were two guys down there. I also didn't know they were gonna run that fast. I was hoping I would be able to punch one of them to get him off my back. Okay. There we go. Sweet. Okay, come on. And get it. Boo-hoo! Okay, what do we got? Shake it through the grass. Come on. Where are you? What does that do?
I like oatmeal.
I didn't do anything at all.
Hey, wait a minute.
What?
Hey, wait a minute.
Hey, what? Can I push this? Oh! Right.
Tear him to pieces!
Uh-oh. That guy blew up. Not what I was expecting. I'm not gonna be able to kill you, am I? I'm not gonna be able to kill either one of you. Oh, maybe I can. Does this go up there? Yes, sir. Yeah, back up. Got out of the way of that just in time. Oh, that was a clever set of dodges there. Not clever enough, though. Boink!
Need to bring Palooka to the law so I can get some paid.
Yeah, get paid and stuff like that and shit. Oops, there we go. Might as well use this a little bit. Rocket dudes up there. I don't even know if I can hit those guys. Nobody? Nobody's over there. Yep, everybody sees me now. Nobody's coming over here, though. There's nowhere to hide, either. Okay, well... There's, like, five guys right here, aren't there? Their cones move so fast. It's like, why even bother having those? There's almost legitimately no way that you could dodge any of that shit. I'm hoping that bought me enough time. Uh-oh. Is that a one-hit kill? Fuck? I thought one of those guys ran into me earlier. What? What the hell just happened? Okay, well, I'm gonna do this again. Press that. Oh, he still blew up. Oh, well, I guess we're doing this through the door. Crap. Okay, I need to figure out what's going on with those, kamikaze guys, because I was not expecting that. What? Can they already see me? Oh, crap, that's different. Go, 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 go!
I saw something move!
Okay, good. Okay, we're fine to save here.
Who the hell's over there? Who the hell's over there?
Yeah, I can't get up there. Come on. Come on. Is he not showing up? Where'd he go? Nope. I hear that guy right next to me. Time to go. Heal up.
Yeah, you're pretty, sissy boy.
Kick your ass. Come get some.
What was that? I saw something move.
Are there, no, those are shadows from other guys. Can I get up there? Yep. Good, 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 good. This should allow me to get both of these guys, right? Oof, probably just in time. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Fuck. The sad part is I knew that was gonna happen. I should have backed off the capture. That was all my fault. I got greedy. Where am I? Oh, there we go. Okay. Run on over there. Heal while you have a chance. Capture one of these guys. Oh, Jesus. Wow, that did a lot of damage. That was beyond anything I could have comprehended. Yeah, I'm not over there anymore. That should hit the wall, right? Nope. God damn it, I hate that those things are so precise. Are you fucking kidding me? I was by a wall. What the hell happened? How did it get over there? And of course he's always in the back, too. So I have to get to him still. Okay, you stay right there. Where did he go? Son of a bitch. I don't know. What? Oh, shite. There he is. Fuck you. Oh, okay. We're hidden. Well, missed that guy, but that's fine. It's only one dude. Can handle that. There we go. Oh, boy. That was mildly intense. The game, I feel like, gets substantially harder if you're choosing to try and bounty everybody. Because that takes away so many of your weapons. Okay. Since most of your weapons just kill the guys, I think. Maybe not, I don't know. Let's heal up. Every bit of health is important. Anybody else around here? I didn't hear that, that's good. I was gonna say, if that hits me, I'm just gonna quit. Fuck, for a second that looked like it was gonna fall right on my head. The hell? Oh, what the fuck? Okay. Very well. We're gonna play that way. Wait, what? Am I out? I'm fucking out, of course. I'm out, so that's fine. Come on. Okay, good. Switch back. Fuck you. How come that can still target me when he's knocked out? What am I stuck on? Oh, I killed the guy. Oh well. Second at least. Oh nope. He rotted away.
The hell kind of name is that?
Oh, that. Never mind. That raises and lowers the bridge. Did not know that. What the hell is this? Why would I want to go down there? Or is that where I'm supposed to come up? Like if I get knocked down. Is there something over there? Ooh, I see. Is that treasure? Okay, I'm gonna save up here. I'm also gonna do a real save as well. Okay, we're saved up. Let's go exploring. If there's nothing over here, I'll just reload it back. There is something over here. Then we'll be rich! If this is boss, then I can go back the other way. But I don't think this is the boss. Oh, I'm not gonna make it in time. Oh, I made it in time. Just like I predicted. Well, that wasn't bad. What's that, like 150 roughly? 150 gold money, whatever it is? Not too shabby. Makes me wonder if there's something on the other side now, too. Quick save, quick save. This is a huge area. Yeah, there's gotta be something over here. It looks like right there. It's a pretty big area for, like, just one little teeny treasure, though. Oh, man, I should have walked. Ugh, freaking it. Can I, like, sprint swim if I'm in third person? Is that a thing? No? Okay. You don't see me, right?
Somebody over there?
Damn, he sees me. Oh, fuck, I made him drown. Good going, me. Another 150, so we got about 300 treasure off of this. Plus a few more from that guy. This looks like a great spot for a secret, too. But it doesn't look like there is one around here. Oh, come on, please get out of the water. Thank you. Yeah. Oh, well. Ah, much faster than swimming. Much, much faster than swimming. Okay, now we're clear to go back up here. Hello. And hey, oh. Nope, 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 don't fall down again. I've had enough of being down there. Bloop. Back to first person we go, with a quick save, and away we go. Okay, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 enemies up here.
Get out there, boys! Who the hell's
over
there?
Uh-oh. It's time to go. Okay, well, that went better than I anticipated. Mainly because they all blew up. Not much of a fight there. Where? Oh, wait. Yeah, okay, this is the right way. Are these? No, they're the stupid chipmunks. Okay, use a couple of these. I feel like I should have more than 15 spiders. That's with the 2 bags that I have now. I feel like that's still a pretty low number. Okay. I can take you. I should be able to get both these guys, actually. Because he's the only one that saw me do that. Look at all those fucking cones. Aggro cones there. Uh-oh. There we go. Just gotta watch out for those explodey dudes. Okay, come on. Take you. There's nobody else up here. Do I need more of you? No, I'm fine. You're damn straight. Oh, good. Oh, not good. That was an explodey guy. I was just about to say, oh, I thought that was an explodey dude. But he didn't explode, so... I thought I was wrong. Glad I wasn't closer. Because that took away half my health. Yeah, I need a bunch of these. Out 23. This should be the last one. Yep, okay. Sha-huit! Okay. Up we go! This is gonna be a long, long episode, because we haven't even made it to the guy yet. I still have to fail over and over. What was that? Oh, is that? Ah, right, it was down here.
Something weird. What was that?
Nothing? Oh, hey, look at this. Grass. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, yes, come into the grass. I'm like a velociraptor. Please and thank you. You get back here. Don't you fucking run away from me. never saw what hit him. Why is that guy worth 10? What the hell happened? Okay, we got two guys down the ramp. I think I'll just continue up here. There we go. Yeah, okay, please, thank you, thank you. I wish that was more of a... like an AoE ability, that you have to be facing the guy, specifically to capture him. So it kind of gets awkward a couple times, or sometimes. Uh-oh. I walked into a whole bunch of people. I can take that guy. Yeah, it's just one dude.
Saw something move.
Heal up. Double up here. That guy's gonna fire off at me. Oh, balls, I missed. Oh. I don't know how I didn't die there. I literally have no clue why I didn't die. Crap, get this guy quick before he can reload. Where's that guy? There he is. Oh, shit. Sometimes I have to stop and remember that I can shoot my electric guys without being electrified. The electricity only helps me capture, but they can still shoot as normal little dudes. That saved me right there, because that guy would have run right into me and blown up. Lucky, lucky. Lucky ducky, lucky ducky. Wait, where is this guy? Wasn't I already up here? Where the hell did you come from? This is where I came from, wasn't it? Yeah. Okay, did he just run all the way back here? For no real reason at all? Alright, well, power to him. Come on, let's get a Hayup off here. Azukatu! I don't know why it bothers bringing up your health. That doesn't look like it hurt at all. At least to me. I didn't see much health. Yeah, there's no health gone. Okay, where are we going? Through here? Perhaps? Or is this where I... No, that's where I came from. Yeah, okay. No, I don't know what I'm doing. Where'd my map go? I forget if there's a button to bring that up or not. There's nothing up here. This just leads me back down, doesn't it? I might be a little bit lost. Do you tell me anything? Track down Packrat Palooka in the junkyard. Right. How do I do that exactly? It wouldn't have me come all the way over here and have nothing here, right? God damn it. Can't get up there. Oh, what is this? Is this a way to go? I think this is a way to go. I need you. I need three more of you. Perfect. Okay. I was getting nervous. I was like, I don't know where to go.
Hey, it's that bounty hunter.
No, don't run away. Oh crap. Okay, alright. Caution is being used now. There's no cover. I want to make sure there wasn't any cover up there. Come on, come and get some. Okay, yes, I will take those two against me. Nope. Okay. Never mind. I thought one of the minigun guys was worse than two of them. So I figured I'd go for him and take the damage from the other two dudes. Apparently that was incorrect. Yeah, I want to get one of these guys before... There we go. Shoink! Grab him. Yes! Thank you. Now I can take you. See, that guy's worth 50. Thank you. Finally, somebody that's worth more. That went much better that time. When you actually stop and don't be stupid, it goes a lot better. Can I climb you? No. Okay, we're going up here? Yes. Okay. Look for the red flowers. They are helpful. This must be like a button to open the gates, I would assume. No! Nope, just a way down. Off we go. I don't think I need any of you guys. I don't think, right? I guess I could use a couple of you. See, how do I only have 9 of these? Is that really how many I have now with my upgraded bag? Only that many? Okay, looks like we're fine for that. Am I fine on you? No, I wasn't. But now I am. This looks like a boss fight. Yep. Okay.
Hey, boss! We got the Clacker's computer all hooked up to the generators! Alright! Now let's see if that computer can turn on my generators and power my shield!
Not so fast, Palooka.
He's got a secret thing.
Your ass is coming with
me. Wait, that's
me.
What he said for the last guy! That's the same exact phrase he used. Oh, there are the shields. Alright, I heard you have an inkling of what to do.
I needs to shut down them generators if I'ma shut down that shield it is.
Yeah. Oh. Okay. These things are slow. I'm assuming they hurt a lot. Why is that one not moving? That's odd. Actually, I think it's safe to save here. That way I don't have to go back to the cutscene. I can't shoot those. But that didn't hurt me at all? Wait, what am I doing? Can I get up there? I can't dodge those. Oh, why does he keep fucking shooting those? What am I doing? What am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing. What am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing. Like, what the fuck? Oh, okay. Am I just supposed to wallop the guy? Oh my god, I've died so much. It's unbelievable. Okay, I'm just gonna do this. I'm gonna beat the shit out of this guy. You wanna shoot quick weapons? I'll shoot quick weapons. Those things suck too, because he shoots them really fast, like frequently. But, okay, but he doesn't, but they take so long to get to you that it kind of screws up what you're doing. Okay, I'll shoot back. Oh, what the hell? What the fuck are you? Can I actually damage that? Can you come over here? I don't feel safe bagging you out here. Oof. Oh my god, everything seeks in here. Yes, one. Two. Did that depower the cannon? No, it did not. Fuck me. Okay. Can I destroy those? I would very much like to destroy those. Yes, please come over here. I'd also like to destroy you. Gotcha. Okay. Yeah, that's gonna happen. Oh my god, everything's impossible to dodge! That's so fucking annoying! Of course, I peeked out for a split second, and the missile's like, broop, around the edge. Yeah, I know. Fucking beat me up. Okay, I don't want to destroy that yet. Honestly, I can blow this thing up. I'm not sure how, though. Everything I have sucks. Yes! Okay, that better not come back. Because fuck you if that comes back. Perfect, okay. Now we're gonna do this. Okay, I gotta go. What are those things up there? Are these... Okay, it's those things. Are we gonna go back to our strategy? Sucks, we might have to. Ow. Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot. Gotta let it recharge. Okay, what are we doing? What am I supposed to do here? Can I like flee this guy? Those. At least I got rid of these things up here. That's handy. Come on. Come on. He's not gonna run off the edge, is he? Nope. I don't understand. Is it even possible to actually capture this guy? Oh, crap. Oof. Thank God that the explosion doesn't clip through there. Wait, he was down here for a second. Why? What did he... What? Oh. He has to come down here to activate those, doesn't he? Okay. I'm gonna try for this. Probably a terrible idea. Yes, sir, it was. I'm down. Okay, heal up. Yes, please come over here. That makes life a lot easier if you do that. Okay, I'm going after you. Oh man, I went right as the missiles came out. Okay, guys are clear. So now what I'm going to do is see if I can figure this one out. I'm going to do this. And I'm going to do this. I'm going to equip this. Do this. And then I'm going to do this. Ow. Okay. There's... Come on. Fuck! What the hell happened? What the hell are you? What the fuck is this? What the hell are you? Ow, ow, ow! Fucking god, the fucking camera! I'm so confused. Wasn't he down there for a second? Or was that other guy? Maybe I'm mistaken.
You ain't getting
hard, Dad. At least I fucking quicksaved like motherfucker now. So that makes life a little bit easier.
You're gonna be the next addition to my junk
collection! Come on. Yes! Yes! Okay. Change! I was correct, he did come down here. Oh fuck! What?! I was punching him, electrocuting him, and shooting him with this whatever fucking stupid piece of shit weapon it is. I don't know what happened. I need more of you guys. 10 15, okay. Oh no, okay, I'm backing up. I'm backing the fuck up. Hey, come here. Hey. Over here, dude. There you go. Good boy. Yeah, I'm staying behind this wall. I know what happened last time. Okay. So that kind of worked. Yeah, I'm gonna have to try that again, I think. Oh, I guess I missed. Alright. Okay, knock him down here.
Oh, you ain't getting my stand.
I'm out. I'm fucking out. Please jump down here. Oh my god. Probably. Alright. I think I'm done with this guy. I've had it. He's done. Bad. Oh, shit. Fuck. These boss fights are. They're so. So awful. Fucking god damn it. Captured dead. I don't even care.
Ain't such a bad thing.
That was. Oh man. I hate to sound like a broken record,
best
but.
Get back to town. Cash in the bank. Give back that clacker's computer thingy.
Could you talk a little bit faster? Yeah, that was super bad. Eventually, this recording ran so long. I wasn't anticipating it taking this long. But, I eventually just started recording everything off camera. And I'm just gonna leave in the winning run, essentially. Because I was having so many problems. And just kept taking, basically, fine-tuned quick saves to actually beat this damn guy. I'm probably not going to show a whole lot of that, just right when I kill him. But basically, what I ended up doing was doing the stupid boom bats, or whatever those things are called, and hoping that I could knock him off the edge, because there's no way to actually legitimately knock him off the edge that I could see. So, you shoot those off, blow him up, keep blowing him up, keep blowing him up until he falls off the edge. And if that happened, I switched back to this that I have, the thud slugs and the electric thingamajigs. And then just do the electric, and then the thud slug. Electric, thud slug, electric, thud slug. He had like 3 yellow stars and 2 or 3 red stars, and I could never get him on the ground to capture him. I don't understand what happened. And then eventually he just died, because I didn't know what else to do. You can't punch him, you can't wrap him with web, you can't do anything to get him on the ground. So I know there's a way to capture him alive. I stopped caring, though. Because off camera, I think I had like 5 or 6 more attempts that you guys aren't even going to see. So, yeah. But there's that. So, yeah. I guess we're headed back to the city now. So let me switch my things out really quick. Okay. So I got my spiders. Wait, was I down here before? Oh, yeah, I was running around explaining things. That's right. Man, it's a good thing he wasn't worth much money, I guess. Because that would have been disheartening. But I guess, like I said from the beginning, they're not really worth, like, what, 300 to 800 difference? Roughly? So, yeah. I'm not terribly sad. There are just some things that, you let go of in life. And at a certain point, I stopped caring. I just wanted to beat him and be done with that. In fact, I think... Yeah, that might be right back to the city right there. But I think I'm going to end this episode here. Because I happen to know that there's a little bit more that we need to do before I stop this series. Because all of these episodes... Well, I guess for you guys, it's all one at a time. I've been recording these all night from, I don't remember, episode 4, I believe? 4? What are we on now? 7? 8? This is episode 8. So I've been recording these all day because I was trying to get these all done so we can record the podcast probably tomorrow. And I've basically run into the end of my night. So I have other things I need to do at this point. And there's probably another little segment to go, maybe 20, 25 minutes. So I'll save that for another episode. That way I'm not cramming everything in and trying to get it all done in this episode, because this episode's going to run long, even with some of my cuts, I believe. But yeah, it looks like we have one more to go in this backward compatible episode 2 series. So look forward to that, I guess. I'll be recording it probably tomorrow morning, but that is going to do it for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you on the next one. Until then, stay metal!